data analytics is my passion. My name is Brona Reardon. I'm head of the Hive here in Dublin, Deutsche Bank's Data Analytics Centre of Excellence. And where we are here is the open, warm culture, communication, openness and welcoming atmosphere, both in a social nature and capacity, but also in a professional nature and capacity. The goal is to provide data analytics, data science services to each of our bank's businesses to help them drive their strategy and value to the bank. There's a common misconception, perhaps in the business or external to that, that anyone who works in our function is a nerd sitting in a corner coding in a dark place with their baseball cap on. I think once you come on the floor, you understand that we're opening, welcoming and friendly, and we love to talk to people. We've people from academia, we've people from out of industry, we've people from technology companies, and all of these people help bring together a really interesting perspective, and we're able to work together to come up with a really innovative and creative solution. So I think we've got a great atmosphere on the floor that really helps and really kind of wrap their arms around the business problem and the technology experts and the IT experts, and we really tend to bring all those groups together to work in that kind of fashion to change the bank. I think when people are happy and excited and passionate, they do their best work. And behind that sits a key factor that people feel like they're adding value and they really are changing the way the business works with the work that they're doing. From an analyst or data science perspective, this is a really exciting company to work in due to the amount of data and the number of business problems that we can aid and solve with analytics practices. So we've adopted over a number of years agile practices in terms of way of working. We work very fast and very iteratively, and we work in a very collaborative nature. So that's what the Hive really encompasses: collaboration, partnership, agile practices, and a key focus on delivering data-driven insights for the business.